There are over 300 species of plants and animals listed as endangered in Missouri. Endangered means that the prospects for survival of a species within the state is in immediate jeopardy. The list includes the fat pocketbook mussel, the interior least tern, Missouri bladderpod, and the pallid sturgeon, just to name a few.